Sa pag-aaral, ang Delta variant is 60% more transmissible than Alpha. Ano ba yung Alpha? Yung Alpha is UK variant, which is already 60% more transmissible than the original virus. So 60% plus 60% pa. So halos 4 times po yung pwedeng maging increased transmissibility na to. And there is preliminary data that even outdoors, increased ang transmission ng Delta variant by about 40%. So para sa akin, kahit pa sabihin nila na hindi na required ang face shield, lalo na with the threat of this Delta variant, nagamit pa rin po talaga ako ng face shield. I will recommend it because it is an extra layer of protection. Hindi ko pipilitin kung ayaw ninyong gumamit ng face shield, kung tanggalin po yung mandate, but I still strongly recommend it, lalo na with the threat of the variants. And I myself, when I'm interacting with other people, I will use these face shields po.